And as she looked, there were a lot of footprints in a circle around the both of them. And she says, oh my gosh, don't tell me that's all the kids we're going to have. And all of a sudden, the voice came from heaven. And the voice says, no, Bernadette, you and DJ invited me to your wedding. I was dancing around the both of them. Today, you've invited the Lord to your wedding. Invite him to your marriage. And what St. Paul said, your love will never end. You know, I always try to find out about a couple and how couples meet, you know? And most of you know that DJ and Bernadette met over 4 years ago. Now, I wasn't sure if I should share this story because we could get in trouble. Especially, but you know, coming from New Orleans, I think it's kind of a normal thing that happens. As you know, DJ is a deputy sheriff. Now, the story goes is that Bernadette had a ticket for her vehicle registration that had expired. Now, she was looking for someone to fix it. Now, he called her, and he said that I will fix it on the condition you'll go out with me on a date. Now, that is bribery. Well, she went on the date. Did you fix the ticket? You fixed it. You have to believe it wasn't a coincidence that even with a little shady beginning, this happened to them. I asked them, what did they see in each other that made them say, this is the person I want to spend the rest of my life with? This is what Bernadette said about DJ. She says, I love that he's self-assured. He's adventurous. He has the same temperament all the time. He loves football. And that's why we didn't schedule the game, anything on the day that today. We made sure there was a day that there was no big football game that he couldn't watch. This is what DJ said about Bernadette. She's so beautiful. She's very sweet. She's fun to take her out of her comfort zone. He said she's a little perky in that she's afraid of fish. Now, I don't know. You know,